more fire tenders are coming in to try and extinguish the blaze after refilling with water. As you can see, fire is still well alight.